Prepared as usual. So I guess, what time is it? Almost 4 o'clock. Big map you picked up?
No, I'm just wondering if we go out here or not. About 2.5 hours of driving if we drive around the whole thing.
Could anybody tell me what this stuff is?
Ham.
Ham.
If we go around there, it's 2.5 hours of driving before we get to our destination?
Yes.
Our room?
Yes.
And are we doing anything once we get to the destination?
Mm-hmm.
Well, the destination is not really. It was the stuff along the drive.
I guess we're only just eating lunch now.
Yeah.
It's 4 o'clock.
Can you come here at like 9? Mm-hmm. I'm not staying up till midnight again.
Yeah, I guess we can do it. We can't spend a lot of time. Hour and a half of driving and an hour and a half of stopping.
Yeah. How much?
That'll put us there by 8.
2 or 3 hams in each one.
Actually, at 7 hour, we're supposed to check in by 9. So. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. There was, to the right of where you were looking at cheeses, They had like brie and cheese spreads that were not like $4, yeah, $3, $4. So what are the inexpensive type foods?
Just random stuff.
Berries?
Yeah.
After 200 meters, turn
whatever they
make
here is cheapish. And imported stuff tends to be more expensive.
Now turn left and then turn right.
Left.
That looked like Doritos were $1. Their price was $1.99 a bag, which was cheap. Then you'd go and some other kind of place.
Mm-hmm. Trash bag.
Now turn right.
He's traveling on a bike. Do you have a Kleenex?
Yeah.
Kleenex, what kind did you try?
Here.
For my nose. What did you
I was asking you what kind of yogurt did you try?
I thought they were all
No, I bought got four different ones.
Strawberry.
After 2 kilometers at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Traffic circle. I'm not saying traffic circle. I don't have to stop, do I?
After 2 kilometers.
Oh.
Crust on air bread is chewy crust.
Yeah. There's milk to drink too.
What kind of bread did you get?
Kind of bread?
Yeah.
I don't know, something with seeds
something
in it.
Something with grains in it?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
It's tasty.
The cheapest one with seeds.
Thank you for my sandwich, Olivia.
So it was $1.98 for a plastic tube with 2 vanilla beans in it. Yep. So what does that make it into account?
$1.50.
After 300 meters at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Snow. On the north side of those mountains.
At the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Cities.
What?
It's a silhouette of a town with a red line through it.
Well, probably no services.
For a while.
There's supposed to be some spire rock thing. I think about a half an hour in. That was my first picture stop. If there's actually a pull off there.
That one.
Thank you.
find on the lettuce. Very high definition.
set to 1080p, but lower frame rate.
Yeah.
So it doesn't fill, doesn't use as much card. Talk to each other. They don't understand each other.
Yeah. But do I wonder what our language sounds to people who don't?
I don't know.
Speak up. That's what I'd like to write.
Wait.
Wait. Analyze that.
carrot yogurt?
Apple carrot.
Oh yeah.
past that, so it could point down a bit more. It's alright. I think I ended up pointing it up a little bit there, otherwise you just get dash on the lower part of it. be the only reason to have cash. You can give them US dollars.
And I wonder how much a sheep costs.
I don't know. Sell it with a farmer. Borgarnes was how that town we were in. It would be like Borgarnes, French.
Oh yeah, Borgarnes.
But they pronounce it Borgarnes. It's a waterfall. Way up there.
Oh yeah. Those dirt trenches are interesting.
Yeah. What those are for?
Yeah. Drains out to the ocean.
Some more of them over here.
To allow the water to run off the surface so they can maybe, so it firms up more, maybe they can travel in it. Maybe you want to drain it.
Yeah, it looks like, yes. still like
the farm.
Warning, cows in the road.
Did you see the sign?
No. It said warning, cows.
There's a yield sign with a cow in the middle of it. With a red border. I assume that basically means livestock
wandering freely.
There's some trees. Bushes.
Next point of interest was a kind of like a valley you can go walk down.
Round fields, yeah. Gorge. Yeah. Which is like right before.
Yeah, the F road to go up to the cave.
Yeah.
It's pretty close to where. Does it say how long of a walk that is?
How what?
How long of a walk it is to walk up the gorge.
To the gorge?
Yeah. Obvious because it wasn't in the normal. Actually, maybe it was in the text.
Thank you.
It's mentioned in there somewhere.
It's not a reasonable thing, but
let's look through it for bold letters. Livestock crates.
Get up there.
Yeah. has the same pronunciation as German, but it's spelled different. Say you can see Arctic foxes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's about all.
I don't see a polar bear. If you see one, you can shoot it.
What, in Iceland?
I don't think they have polar bears here.
Yeah, they do.
Do they?
Yeah,
rarely.
But then when they come on, they probably shoot them because they.
Waterfalls.
I guess it's not that rare.
Coming from the Florida side on ice floes?
Yeah.
Center to the earth, whatever, he wrote it as that as being the starting point, center of the glacier.
Yes. Atlantic.
Arctic Ocean.
I don't know. Is it Arctic up here or is it Atlantic?
I don't know. I saw somewhere it was labeled the Norwegian Sea.
But wouldn't that be east?
Yeah.
Between here and Norway?
North and east.
Waffle and coffee. It's a guest house. $4. I smell it now and then, it's not... Not all the time.
It's
grass roofs.
Yep.
Because they don't have shingles to replace that way. They said there's not much shoulder to pull over on in a minute. Well, it's depending on where you're at. Okay. I think these seagull looking things are Arctic terns. a stack. There was a bunch of them stacked. I've seen a couple of places.
Thank you.
There's one place that was recommended for seals is where it's kind of in the middle of one of our long days. And it's kind of off. Maybe seals at some of the other towns. Parking 400 meters. It's a good picture spot.
Yeah, it must be someplace pretty along here. Probably just a mountain.
Is there a room here that is full of people? There's
getting off that side.
Yeah.
There's a duster we were looking at. We're
pretty small. Yeah. Two for two people.
Yeah.
There's a sign thing up there. If you want to get a picture.